This will be my sacred path. This will be my consecrated works. Blessed be my spiritual vision. I approach the sacred table of the Great Mother to honor the mystery of the fall of Viridius, the Green Lord, and to receive with grateful heart the goodness he bestows through his blessed sacrifice. And I honour the deities who gave him life in the fields, orchards and vineyards, and gave him to us so that we could eat, drink and be merry. King of the heavens, thou art exalted in the sign of Aries. The sword of Mars severs my connection with long summer days, for now is the time of the golden days of autumn. Almighty Sun, thou who art always blessed, I honor thee who makest the Green Lord to turn red and gold in the apple orchards. O silver moon of the starry skies, thou who art always blessed, I honour thee for thy powers have brought the Green Lord to his fullness and made him ripe for the harvest. Thou who art always blessed, I honour thee for thou gavest the Green Lord nourishment and a stable foundation from which to grow. O gentle rains, thou who art always blessed, I honour ye who preserve the Green Lord and showered your blessings upon him as he ripened to maturity. O benevolent winds, ye who are always blessed, I honour ye who carried the rains and pollen grains upon your mighty wings, so that the Green Lord would return again. a golden sun, ever-returning light, hidden within the secret seed of the newly ripened harvest. Light of life within the Green Lord. Light of life within ourselves. Under thine amber radiance as thou fallest in the west, the body of thy beloved son Viridius falls to the great Mother Earth for our sake. By his blessed sacrifice he feeds me. Almighty ones, through thy grace all things must pass, and when it is time for me to undergo the mysteries of sorrow, let me invoke the endurance of the sun, the brightness of the moon, stability of the earth, the energy of the winds, and the buoyancy of the waters. Behold the sacred body of Viridius. O sacred nectar, I bless and consecrate thee. In the light of the sun, the beneficence of the moon, the devotion of the earth, the powers of the winds, and the purity of the rains. I behold the sacred spirit of Viridius. Partake of thee, O blessed Viridius, there is no life in me. Thy blessings strengthen my body, encourage my heart, and invigorate my spirit. Body of Viridius, bless and sustain me. Thank you. thou hast sustained my life. Spirit of Viridios, bless and sustain me. To thy blessed son, Viridius, may thy light shine within him, and may he dwell within me forever. O sacred ones of the celestial kingdom, the mineral kingdom, the vegetable kingdom, and the animal kingdom, accept my humble thanks for your blessings of light, life, and love. There is no part of me that is not of you. I affirm the significance of all that exists, for ye are my guardians, my guides, and my gods, now and forever. So must it be. Thank you, Brother Fire. Mayest thou depart in peace. Flames to the sun, ashes to the earth.